It all started out at the football game when the coach said, TT, do your thing. She said, go, get it, girl, go, 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 go get it, go, go get it, go.
I'm dead.
Get it, girl, go, go, go get it, get it.
You gotta leave early.
Okay. Work.
All right. So tomorrow.
Who rocks the house? I said Team Lala rocks the house. And when Team Lala rocks the house, they rock it all the way down. Who rocks the house? I said Team Lala rocks the house. And when Team Lala rocks the house, they rock it all the way down. Look, I've been cheering all day. Cheer squad, national champion of the year and the century. Open up the cheer books, how they gonna mention me? What? I came out 11?
Yeah.
We got this all down in 2 hours.
Breezed through her filming.
Chow.
She breezed. Breezed.
Oh my God. This is like Jesus came down and said, "Ho, you gonna get this work?"
All right.
Not the ghetto cheerleader. Oh, he ain't never seen you in character before.
1, 2, 3, 4. Out, out, in, down, down, clap.
Do again.
5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Out, out, in, down, down, clap.
Yes, you do.
It looks so righteous.
Lala rocks the house, they rock it all the way down.
I'll be the leader.
I just wanna rollie with a dumb wrench. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I dance. I got 6, 4, 5. Chasing chips, never chasing bitch, chasing my boots.
Okay, so I definitely underestimated the amount of time it was gonna take to edit this video.
You gotta lean up quite. Ooh, we look cute.
What's up, everybody? I'm Cameron J.
I'm your girl Lala.
And it's your boy Quay.
And we wanna thank you for watching
The Battle of the Cheer Squad. Make sure y'all click the like button below.
And do not forget to comment either.
Also, you can check out the behind the scenes video on their new YouTube channel, The Quay and Lala Show.
Whoop, whoop. Honey, thank y'all for watching. See y'all soon.
We out.
Wait.
What are you doing?
Wait.
Stay still.
Wait, one more time. 3, 2, 1.
Wait. Before y'all leave, we got a quick request.
I need y'all to subscribe, y'all.
Like and comment, okay? Please.
We ain't asking for too much.
At all. See, I already knew it was something. I'll see y'all next time.